I'm Jack of Jack's Toy Old Gauge Trains. I'm going to make another little video of my small garage layout. I've been an old gauge train fan since 1946. I got my first one from Santa Claus. And now I got a little garage layout, almost all postwar, which I prefer. And I really like these little 7-inch cars that Lionel made during the postwar, like the 64-56 two-bay hoppers, the 64-65 two-dome plastic tank cars. And I'm going to run them. All these Alcos have power units in them. They're all powered. MTH track doesn't support Magna-traction. Little Alcos can only pull about 6-7 cars on their own without Magna-traction. So I put a motor in each one of them. I've got about, I think, 14 cars on this outside loop, and I've got 10 or 11 cars on the inside loop. All my locomotives now are going to be Alcos. So here we go.
Mm-hmm.